Many landlord-tenant relationships are strained, but they don't have to be that way. A rental property owner has to properly manage his rental property and responds promptly to the legitimate concerns of his tenants will be rewarded with good people who stick around. The key is properly maintaining your rental property and constantly investing in upgrades and improvements. By doing this, you can be successful in meeting your long-term financial goals and realize that being a landlord is an excellent primary and secondary income source. The video course is based on hands-on experience and lessons from my own real-life examples. My views differ from other managers that your tenants are your customers, not your enemies, and as such, they should be treated with respect. Not everyone is cut out to be a property manager, and I want to make sure you understand not only the basics of the rental housing business, but also some of the tricks that can make you glad you're a real estate investor. Although this video course is overflowing with useful advice and information, it's presented in a light, easy-to-access format. It explains how to wear many caps in the property management business. Marketer, promoter, where you can seek tenants, host, where you show the property, handyman, in keeping up with and arranging with repairs, bookkeeper, in maintaining your just as important. This video course helps you maintain your sense of humor and your sanity as you deal with these challenges and more. I compiled this video course in essentially chronological order. From your first entry into the world of rental property ownership and your corresponding steps to prepare and promote your property to showing your rental and to select the right tenants. As a result, watching the videos will make sense, but feel free to skip and watch videos and sections that are most relevant to you at any given time. Skip around those areas that are giving you problems, and I'm confident that you'll find some new solutions to try.